Alright, so I think this is working. This is going to be sort of kind of odd, because this is my first... I think that this is like my first video by myself, even though I'm technically streaming or whatever. But yeah, I just wanted to show you guys this game, like, so badly. I've been, like, looking forward to it so much. It's on the PlayStation VR. It's called Robinson the Journey. And oh my gosh. Is it amazing? As far as VR goes on PlayStation 4, in my opinion, there isn't too much that's really that great. Like, there's Batman, which is great story, but not too much to do with a VR gameplay. And then there's Until Dawn, wasn't bad, but it's still. It just wasn't too much. So, and then what else is out? Like things like Valkyrie, Valkyrie, I believe is what it's called. I mean, it's all right. Like you got your basic like space dogfighting games and racing games, and not too much of like full on immerse yourself in a world as much as this does. And it's just Robin, so amazing so far the way I've done it. Or the way they did it. Wow. Let me just take the credit for it, guys. But yeah, I'm not too far in the game. All I've really done was pretty much
that dinosaur's head was as big as
how to play sort of things.
You didn't want a snack.
And then what else? Oh yeah, I have a pet Tyrannosaurus, like little baby Tyrannosaurus that I had to leave behind to go climb in this jungle and whatnot, so hopefully we'll see her again. And then let's see. Yeah, and then pretty much like so far all I've really been doing is you search around and like you could scan wildlife and such. And then what you're doing is like you're looking through for like things like this and broken hymns. Basically,
have huge volumes of data.
And like basically, you crash landed on this planet. And you, as far as you know, are the only survivor. But you sort of kind of, I guess that you sort of kind of got to look for people, and you're trying to figure out what happened and all that jazz. And then, as I said, you just scan, like, all those guys and stuff. You just scan everything, pretty much. Even so, I'm not completely sure where to go. Because, what I just scanned, that was actually, it has set save points, but that was what I did.
Did you even look before grabbing that?
Last time. But that was what I did right before I ended up stopping. So, that's fun. And there are velociraptors. I was sort of attacked by them. Like, I was standing on a ledge above them. They were trying to get me to know them. Right before I left my Tyrannosaurus. But yeah, I just wanted to show you guys this pretty much. Because I find it to be amazing. And if you have the money for VR, I'd honestly say save it for right now. Only because, like, there's not a whole lot going on with it. From what I've seen, I think that there's easier stuff to do as far as PlayStation. And it's cheaper. But a lot of the games that are going to become... that are going to be great on it, like, there's Golem, that'll be coming out, a shooter game that I forget what it's called, like, all that stuff isn't anywhere near coming out yet, like, they won't be coming out till December, so, and I don't think anything will really be picking up much after that, so, and I hope that this goes through alright. Like, I am streaming it just because I'm too lazy to set up my recording stuff, but you know, that's the way it is. dang it, I need something to pick up. That's another thing you could do. Like, this little thing, it's like a gravity grabber thingy, I guess. And I don't know what I'm supposed to do because... Whoa. Oh yeah, you also have a laser pointer. Where do you go? Oh my gosh. Yeah, sometimes trying to scan squirrely things is not the easiest thing in the world.
Processing now.
There we go. But yeah, and like, that one you saw all greens, but this one, there's things like this, where they'll have red ones, can't scan the red dots, or else...
Scan success.
It's a fail, basically. So... But yeah, like, because I'm pretty sure I have to go down there, but here's the problem. Oops. Yeah, it's a little finicky still. Oh, sweet, I figured out how to do it. Every time I did that, I'd, like, crash.
Carry on this way.
Wait, which way? What? That way? What?
It doesn't seem so bad on the way back. Probably because I know we'll be safely home soon. Still bad, though.
Yeah, like, before you saw me, I had to freaking drop down and hope that my hands would catch me, basically. So, not with a thing.
See, come along.
Anything new? Yeah, there's caterpillars. There's a lot of cool stuff in this. Oh, yeah, this place. This was a pod that didn't activate that we saw crashed. This is pretty much, I believe, where I left my...
The end's in sight. Down this
valley. I left my T-Rex down. Right down there. But there was one thing that I didn't do. Like, they said that butterflies react to your laser pointer. But I don't really see a lot going on. Yeah, I don't understand. How do they react? They just... Flash, blue circles. Oh, okay, yeah. Beautiful.
Remember to view them in the infotarium.
The most beautiful. So that's a thing. Oh yeah, and you can also like click on that guy to like get a huge overview field from a huge far out perspective. And that's what you look like. The character's name is Robin. Look like. All I'm doing is just moving my head around, just looking at everything. It's so freaking awesome. VR is great. I'm not gonna lie. I love it. I adore it. Just go find my T-Rex. I believe that was her. Yes, this is.
She didn't forget about you. Surprising. But sweet.
No, you don't want food.
Hey, girl.
Hey, what? Okay. Get the food. There you go.
It can't make
no.
It.
No. Okay, yeah, let's... That's another thing. Like, the food throwing thing ain't the greatest.
Follow.
So you can make her follow. You can give her food. You can make her roar.
Laika!
Laika, that's her name. And then...
Go, go!
You can make her go. Yes, I believe the Velociraptors... Oh, no, yeah, there's the Velociraptors. They are quite tricky to scan. Every kind of trick, like if you're starting to scan something and you catch it enough, if you just turn it off, it won't go under the trick.
Processing now.
So, it's pretty cool. And like all the things that you scan, there's actually. Let's see, and. Thingy Majigger Mahuja Makata. Oh. And I guess like the more you scan, the more likely it is to. Yeah, to fill up, like that blue gauge fills up. It gets that. I mean, I haven't scanned any Tyrannosauruses, but, you know, whatever. There's a long neck. But yeah, you could actually click on these things, too, and, like, get a cool view of things. It's really awesome. This game is amazing to me. Progress. What am I supposed to be doing? Whoa. What? So yeah, I guess that this is, it's not much of progress as much as like a trophy hunter guide thing. See what you've done. And yeah, that guy, like, he really doesn't want you going out here or anything because he thinks it's too dangerous. He sort of kind of just, he's like, why don't we just stay inside and never move?
You know, Robin, while I had genuine reason to fear for your safety, you've proven yourself quite a capable adventurer. Now let's go home.
No, I don't want to go home. But yeah, like, I mean, just the way, like, things can be like this. And, like, this, I'm sorry if that, like, really freaking makes you feel sick. Imagine that on my face. Like, you can make it to where, like, instead it'll, like, move you that much at a time, but, like, instantly. It's called, like, pie chart movement, if you know what that is. Well, I guess I just explained it. But yeah, and I just, as a gamer, like, I can't do that. I need the smooth transition, between whatever I'm doing, so. That's what it is. And, like, I mean, you could still, like, you could sort of turn, like, with your head, and then if you, like, turn that way and push forward, you start walking that way. And, like, it sort of kind of knows, like, your body is, like, almost always the same way, it feels like. Like, whichever way your body is, that's the way your body actually feels like with the headset on. Unless you, like, turn this, and it feels like you're just, like, turning your body, your entire body, not just your neck, like this does.
Herbivores also attract predators, and you don't want to become a snack now, do you? It's not particularly wise to heedlessly follow your friend everywhere. It's not like it's sniffing out another Higgs unit, is it?
Hey, girl, not so fast.
What are you talking about, not so... Okay, there we go. Oh my gosh, it's another long neck.
Why must it constantly cause trouble? Aha! I'm not the only one who finds your pet disturbing. This herd of longnecks are grazing peacefully. It would be a wise idea to explore this area before something worse than your pet arrives.
Yes, I guess that this is the swamp. Oh my gosh, I can't scan it. This is not working out at all. Okay, that's just gonna be a fail.
You won't be able to stride through the tar flow like the longnecks, so you'll have to find another way to get from island to island. Getting stuck would be deadly.
Let's get stuck and die. Dying's fun. There's no jump. That's another thing I'm not a huge fan of. I would like there to be a jump. Can I, scan? There we go. Scared me half to death. There we go. Yeah, it's sort of kind of finicky. I know. I'm sorry if I'm not, like, too talkative or anything. Just really weird doing this by myself for, like, the first time! Oh my gosh! Okay, so,
That log.
Oh,
who
nope,
am I going to look after now?
Yay.
You won't be able to stride through the tar flow like the longnecks, so you'll have to find another way to get from island to island. Getting stuck would be deadly.
Can I, like, swing my way across? Do I make a boot?
Here, girl.
This is too far to jump. You'll need something to cross the gap.
Okay, great. Why come there's nothing for me to pick up?
It can't follow that command.
What command? I didn't give a command. What was wrong with you? Yeah, this robot, like, as awesome as he is, he can be quite annoying. I must be honest. Ooh, it's a power cable. But yeah, like, if you want to see, like, what you could do, this is really all you can do. You got your Higgs menu, which is, like, the thing where I showed you. You got a laser pointer, levitate, scan, hide, help, which is the help. Interact, turn, move, all the like commands.
I think that debris is holding it firm.
I did a thing. Yeah, like while you hold things, you could rotate and twist and all that stuff. I am going to try to scan this thing again. I will do it. I can succeed. Yeah, all you do for this is you just like move your head very cautiously, trying to hit all the right things and none of the wrong things, like that. Okay.
Well done. That should be sturdy enough to be used as a bridge. I'd rather you use that than try to swim.
I want to swim. Swimming is fun. Oh, so I don't use this. No, it's gone forever.
Get here.
Doopy-doopy. What did he say? Ava? Oh my gosh, they're so freaky looking. Oh gosh, you get like this, like if you lean forward and you're like nothing there, you get this like huge sense of, oh my gosh, I'm gonna fall. Even if you're not, it's so beautiful. Oh my gosh, that's all I'm gonna be saying apparently. It's beautiful and amazing and I love it. Can I scan you? Can I try to scan you? I do like how it sort of kind of like saves your progress on scanning a thing. Like if I were to let go right now, it'll save like how many green dots. I had it! I so had that. Oh my gosh, this is one more try on this guy. Or not? Can I scan you? Thank you. No! Oh my gosh, I'm a failure at life. Oh well. Let's see, talk. I don't know what to talk about. See, this is just a huge problem.
Good job.
I could talk about, let's see, I could talk about my life, I guess, though nobody's interested in it. I just got a job at the
you
ups place.
Need to find a way over here. Fortunately, it's quite a narrow gap.
What it is is, like, I work in the warehouse, like, at the airport, basically. And all I do is, like, I drive what's called a tug. It's basically a tractor. I drive it from the buildings where the canisters and packages are filled up, and I drive it to the planes. It's really easy. I don't really freaking do anything all day, and it's amazing. But... so I just got off of that. I work like really freaking late. It's ridiculous. Like 1 a.m. to... I normally work like 1 to 5 or so. It's pretty aight. Don't do too much. Said it's easy peasy work.
Well done.
Let's see what else. Oh my gosh, it's so close. I can do it. I can do it. But yeah, I don't really do anything, so I just got back from that, pretty much. It's pretty aight. Let's see what else. I have more videos. Like, I know that I haven't been posting a lot. It's honestly just because I'm too freaking lazy to edit. I can make so many episodes out of what I got, but I'm just technically, like, I'll record for, like, 40 minutes, and I'll just post a 40-minute episode, because I'm just really freaking lazy. And it's more of, like, oh my gosh, I haven't posted. I guess I should post something. I don't really feel like going through it and making separate episodes and all that stuff. So, yeah, that's what's up with that. Shit. But it'll pick up again probably sometime soon, because I'll be moving to a new place, and I should have, like, things set up where it makes things a little bit more convenient, I suppose. Oh god. Actually, I like that. But yeah, so don't worry, like, if I don't post videos, like, unless I specifically go on a video and say, hey guys, this is it, this is the last video, or I'm not making any more, sucks to suck, sort of shit, I'll be making them for a while, just because I like it. And I know that I have, like, maybe one person who likes it, if not, whatever. Yeah, so that's what's going on with
scan successful
videos. Oh my gosh, it took forever. Fun. I'm trying to get some more suggestions of, like, games you guys want me to play. Like, I have some that are lined up that I'm waiting to play. Like, once I get a couple more people who own it, like, I'm gonna play golf with friends. Or golf with your friends, it's technically the title. Let's see what else I got. I might play some other VR stuff, or I'll definitely play some other VR stuff. Like, I know if one of my friends, he's a huge Batman fan, I have Batman Arkham that he still needs to play. Probably record that, him going through that. Where is this other dot? Am I blind? Oh, there it is.
Scan,
yeah, that's another thing. Like, if this thing's not situated properly on my face, it, sort of kind of screws me over a tad bit. But that is that. Because, like,
seen her from this
it
angle.
Actually, like,
she's
I don't know how to describe it. Oh,
huge.
My gosh.
We're still only really seeing the tip of the
oh
iceberg.
Oh, my gosh,
the
that's
Esmeralda
a ship.
Was truly a magnificent piece of engineering.
Beautiful. I will get a... Ooh, what the heck? Ooh. Moon construction site. So, like... I'm so confused. I don't understand. Okay, so I guess that this is what I know so far. I haven't gone that way yet. Search for the... Okay, so there's still a Higgs unit in the farm, I guess. I'm just supposed to cross this place here. Interesting. Can I slide? Can I? There we go. Thank you. Okay.
Whee.
Be careful.
Oh no. Huh. This is so freaking awesome. I love this game.
Careful, you don't know when he'll rear up. These long necks are easily spooked. We need some debris to make another bridge.
Well, I am scanning another long neck. Because I want to scan all the long necks. Freaking long necks.
That piece looks large enough. But this chap blocking it, he needs to move.
Hello. No!
Roar! Roar!
Good. I must concede that it does have some use.
Come out to here. Scan its feet while it's in the air. Scan it all.
Now, I thought he'd walk away and we'd be free to cross. I hope you're not thinking about going under the long neck.
Yeah, of course I am. That's what I'm gonna do. After I try scanning him, like, the millionth in time. No! You know, I wonder, like, how they decided what the scan points were on these dinosaurs. Better question, why are there, like, bad scan points? That's what I really want to know.
Roar!
Like, I mean, there's not really, like, it's nothing really biological that would, like, cause a problem with taking a scan that I could think of. Like, even if it did cause a problem, why are there, like, those areas? Oh, no! Oh, my gosh. Just shoot me. Shoot me in the head. Do it right now. Wait, what the freak?
Laika! Roar!
Now you don't want to be spooked again.
Roar!
Scanned and...
Wait, I thought that I failed that. Okay, whatever.
Why do I bother?
Why do I bother? Because I find... Well, yeah, I've been... I was like, waiting for this game to come out. Because, like, ever since I saw, like, just a picture of it... I'm just like, holy shit, I must have it. And then I go...
Tell your pet to bark at the long neck. That might work.
And, crap, I can't think of what I was saying. Oh, yeah. And, like, I'm just... And it's been on, like, PlayStation Store for a while. So I'm like, all right, I'll just download it.
Solve this
one. Make it easier. But they took it off PlayStation Store... Literally the day the game came out. So I don't understand why they did that. And then I ended up... So I was so upset. And then, like, it wasn't until, like, 5 o'clock that afternoon, like, I was asleep, that it finally... That it finally came out on the store and I got it. Well, I didn't get it then. I woke up a little bit later and found it. Then I had to go to work, so I barely had time
Robin,
to play it.
Look.
But it was really upsetting for me because, like, I had the money on my PSN account. Freak. Because some asshole hacked my account and then proceeded to... buy things for whatever stupid ass reason through my account on my account, which it's like I just fucking made it where he couldn't, disconnected all devices or whatever. And then, like, when I called PlayStation, they're just like, yeah, we don't do refunds. And I'm just like, well, this was a fraudulent charge.
Excuse
it specifically
me,
says is that you give refunds for fraudulent charges. Oh no, I cannot give you a refund. So what ended up happening was, I called my bank and I'm just like, hey, these are fraudulent charges. Can you dispute them for me? And they're like, yeah, but if you dispute a fucking charge through your bank on PSN, it decides to be like, okay, yeah, we'll refund you the money, for the exact things, but we'll also give you the debt for the price that they were. So what ended up happening was...
Hello,
I had to, so I had to buy $80 of PlayStation cards to give to the PlayStation support, which, I mean, finding either the URL for the online support or the number is impossible to do on their website, so you have to fucking Google it, which pissed me off enough. So after I give them the codes for like the $80, they're like, "All right, your account will be back in, will be unsuspended."
Excuse me, Robin.
Oh yeah, because it's suspended. I don't know if I said that. So it gets, it'll be unsuspended in about 24 hours in a business day, and you'll get an email. Haven't gotten an email. Still haven't gotten an email. But whatever. And then. And then you're able to dispute it. Okay, so I give him that, and then it's finally back. So I'm just like, hey, I want to dispute this charge. I want my fucking money back now that I just had to spend twice. And they're like, oh, well, we can't do that because we've already technically given you the money back for the purchase. We've already given you the refund. Which makes no fucking sense to me because, okay, if they gave me the refund, how come there was a debt on my fucking account?
And it was surprisingly easy to get to.
And, oh god. Dick. So they couldn't give me that. So I had to get $80 on my fucking PlayStation account, so. I also got Skyrim remastered, which
I suppose there's a reason we
I sort of kind of wish that I didn't. Like, I'm not saying it's bad or anything. I'm not saying it's bad or anything. It's just on the when I had it on PS3, I did literally everything I could possibly do on that game. So, like, the only reason I'm playing it really now is for the mods, but.
Pet to bark at the long neck. That might work.
So I ended up getting Skyrim remastered in this, which this game was only supposed to be like $40, but it ended up being $60. So far, I find it worth it, but it might be really freaking short.
Excellent.
And that would cause problems for me, price-wise. Even though I will say it's a nice game, and all, but my gosh, why is this thing like this? Oh, whatever, fuck it. So yeah, that's that. I was gonna get Dishonored 2. I still plan to. Haven't actually had the money. I will not have the money for it, though, because I got Skyrim like dumbass. That's why I'm regretting it. Like, it's not like I don't like Skyrim or anything. I don't think it looks too much better anyways, either. And then, let's see, what else was there? Yeah, so I'm planning on doing that stuff, recording-wise, got all my games I want for the most part, and that would be nice. Maybe I'll try doing some more VR stuff, but there's not like a lot of VR stuff to do in the first place.
Yeah, Robin.
So I don't know why I have so much problem with this one fucking bridge. So I'll try my best to do whatever I can. If there's something that you guys like really want to see, I'll try my best to do it if it's something that I have or am interested in. Plan to get, god damn it. So then I don't know. Shit. I have like 54 games, Robin, on Steam, given like 30 of them are bullshit games that are like 10 cents a piece, sort of kind of thing. But who knows? I might do like a stream or some shit sometime of that. And also, when I do get a new place, the first thing that I plan on doing is Matt and I plan. We plan to do a full stream straight through until we beat it on two-player.
Higgs units have a lot of functions, but nutrition is not one of them.
Legendary or some shit? For
the poor thing doesn't deserve to end up as a gobstopper. We better get him out of there.
For Halo. Not sure which one yet. We're either gonna be Reach or 3. We're gonna do it all the way through. We might even have Jacob there with us, and we'll like swap out controllers between all three of us. Just to see.
how that works, so like food and shit, because that'll be like probably up to like maximum 16 hours. I'm not going to say that'll actually take that long. Like, I'm assuming it'll only take like 8 hours or so based on prior experience, but never know. So that'll be a fun thing. Hopefully a lot of people will join for that. Oh my gosh, what are these?
Good thinking. Maybe it's hungry.
Throw it at him.
I have a suspicion that these things are always hungry. Can you find something more appetizing? I never thought a dinosaur that large would be so picky.
Maybe the brown one
is the same color as those orange fruits. I think there's a connection.
Orange fruits.
Can be of service here.
What? You could be of service.
This.
Okay. Oh, Snapples. Because there's nothing else that goes into that, so that has to go there. I mean, that definitely won't work. That's split ship for whatever reason. Wait a second. Oh, wait, that, Doi. I'm a genius.
Let's see if it likes the fruit.
Eat the fruit. Oh, God.
I thought so. It was the color.
Finally. Got it.
Well done. Quick, Robin, scan the Higgs.
Gosh.
We don't know if it's acquired a taste for Higgs units now.
Okay, so, darn it. Okay. So, with these things, basically, you have three different things you can look between, and then you listen to them. You find story out. You listen to them. There we go.
Construction Higgs Unit 7238 reporting.
Commander Hamilton addressing you directly. We have experienced a Class Alpha deep space event. We don't know what it was. That's why we're bringing you online. You will take charge.
Is the damage internal
inside
or external?
Inside a Higgs unit.
External. The main engines went offline briefly, so you'll need to investigate that, but we have zero functionality from our outboard systems. We received a message of Earth origin just before the wave of destruction hit.
So if my shaking and stuff gives you sickness, I'm trying
engines are soft
do my best to make sure it'll stay tight on my head. That's why I'm shaking so much right now.
Deceleration will be especially impacted. Was there anything in that message from Earth to warn us about the event?
No, there was nothing. Can't even be sure it was from Earth, but it was Earth data, all right. Packets checked out. Handshake protocols were different, but you'd expect that. We've been in space nearly a century now, but we know our protocols. This comes from a different source. You need to go outside. We need our comm systems back online. We need to get back in contact with Earth, with Tyson 3. We need to get the rest of that message.
Oh no, what just happened? Okay, there we go.
It's bad, Commander. Structural damage is minimal, but the exterior of the ship has been electronically sandblasted. We're never getting comms back online without a complete ship refit.
Oh, that's like a skylight to space.
Our life support systems are falling off a cliff. Solar panels, heat. heat exchange tiles, waste recycling, air filters, anything with a connection to the outside is wiped. I think we can get some functionality back, but it will cost us. Life on the Esmeralda is going to be different from now on. Life's going to get tough.
Oh no, tough life.
That's it. I'm sorry, Robin. That's all the units we know of, and they've told us nothing about survivors. Think of it this way, though. You're no further from being found than when you came across the first one. Let's go back home. Rescue might still come. It's just a matter of waiting.
What if I want to save myself? I'll become the Tarzan of this planet. It will be amazing. Be like the kid who drinks T-Rex pee. In Jurassic Park. Or wait, did he not? Oh wait, I don't think he drank that. He used it for scent. Some shit. Can you, like, get out of my face, please?
You're turning into quite the naturalist.
Yes, I am. I'm the most amazing naturalist ever. What are you?
Good job.
Oh, that. Can I not scan that? Oh, that sucks. Well, that was weird. Let's see where I can. Oh, gosh. Can I? Yes, yes, I can. Okay, something's going on behind me. I have no idea what's going on. And I'm just going to keep climbing. Hope something does not come out to kill me. Hello, my long-necked friend. Can I please walk across your back? Thank you.
I like this one. Flash. There's something in the geyser.
In the geyser?
It's too quick, Robin. We'll have to find another way to get it out. Try scooping it right out, just like fishing.
It's mine now. I think it's like a bracelet. I really don't know what that is. Okay, what is spooking them? Because it is starting to spook me. Can I grab it, please? There we go.
Careful.
Alright, I guess I gotta go back now. Gosh, Mom.
You're going to leave that baby there.
Leave what?
Laika?
Where's it gone?
Come.
Your friend. It's missing. Don't panic. I'm sure it just went home. We should go back there, too. Come on.
Please come back.
Oh, no. Like, it better be home. Oh, my gosh. I have all the feels for that cute little T-Rex. It's so adorable.
Laika, come.
Can I, like, get an overview with you, please? No, no, you don't want to. Okay, whatever. Fuck you. What's up with the slimy mushrooms that my laser looks like it goes through? It doesn't really look like it's resting on it, so it kind of looks like it's just going through it.
Oh my gosh. It's because it is going through it. It's totally going through it. Oh yeah, it's going through it. It's magic. It's all magic.
There was value in that adventure. You learned something about the wildlife here, and that's no bad thing. Maybe we can come back here again sometime. It doesn't seem so dangerous after all.
Ba-doop. Okay, so, let's see if my thing is correct. Yes, because now I have fireflies fully. Whatever. Let's see, am I close to anything? I guess I'm sort of kind of close to the mace. Oh, I probably only need like one more long neck. Oh, that's upsetting. Goodbye, my friends. I will be back to scan you. Oh my gosh, I can't see anything.
What do you think makes it disappear? Scanned and added.
Makes what disappear?
Yes, and
what?
I base this on a thorough examination of the evidence, is that it is searching out its family. Instincts, genes,
I am its
family connections. You understand that sort of thing, I know. They are always a more powerful drive than friendships, especially friendships with those of a different species.
So I'm gonna check out up here. Okay, there's a mouse clipping through a wall. That's good to know. There's some things.
You're turning into quite the naturalist.
Some males.
So, I wonder what happens,
processing
like,
now.
Like, what the, like, I haven't really seen anything different, when scanning them, like, 100% and not, but I could have just not been paying attention quite enough.
So, I feel like this is where I just get, right, I'm stupid. It was this way I wanted to go, that-a-way. Ooh, sweet. Now it's like I'm teaching you guys. So this here is rock. my laser pointer is fun. Ooh, yeah, this looks like fun.
Scanned and added.
Don't you tell me what you have scanned and what you don't have scanned.
Salamander from the salamander.
Doop-a-doop-a-doop. I guess it's just a little circle. Oh gosh. You!
Good job.
Oh, there's more. So many more.
Data converter.
I guess I scan. Oh, no, I did not.
Good job.
Okay, yeah, I guess I scan. Oh, I want to scan you. I like the little display it has on this thing when you're using a tool. That's pretty cool. So yeah, let's see. That way was to the jungle. So you got this nice little map thingy that you did for yourself.
Processing.
And the fun part is out here. I'll show you. Okay, so you have these little... I'll show you base. But like you have these little things that create fences. Like those will scan. Apparently that way is death. But I'm still alive. Because it's a video game.
Data converter.
So, you have those little gates that, like, pop up, and, like, it scans whatever's in front of it and only lets, like, you through, I guess, and doesn't let other things through, sort of, I guess. Does that make sense? Okay. Oh, the hidden ledges.
Well done.
Oh, the butterflies. They're so beautiful. With their buttery goodness. My gosh, I entertain myself so much. I'm probably not entertaining at this point. I don't really... I think I've just been rambling. Nothing's really been going on. I couldn't even tell you what I was just talking about. Yeah, this is your little base. And this is the fence thing I'm talking about. It's got the little scanner thing going on.
We've actually achieved quite a lot today when you think about
it. Scan me.
You helped me defeat the pterosaurs at the farm. with only a small risk to yourself, you learn something
about the wildlife. Oh, yeah, I forgot. There's a thing at the farm. I still need to go.
And perhaps most
You start out pretty much like this thing's all messed up and you gotta fix it. You do that overview thing that you saw like, with the wires with him.
Maybe we should do more of this exploring
thing. You also build yourself your little... Rebuild, I guess, your little scarecrow.
Listen to that.
That beautiful, beautiful ship.
One day your friend will be just like that monster out there, 4 meters tall and very hungry.
Where is she going? Oh my gosh, it's... Oh, I didn't notice this before.
Nah.
Oh.
Why don't you shoot some hoops?
What I'm trying to do... Oh, this is pointless. I win! Got a little outhouse. A little creature actually popped up to it. I'm gonna see if it'll pop up again. Scared me half to death when I first saw it. Nope, he is gone.
Remember to view them in the infotarium.
Don't put that back. You got your little pod. That's your pod.
Laika! Come!
I'm gonna go find Laika, though. Because I want Laika. How long have I been doing this for? Like 5 minutes? Probably 5 minutes. I don't know. Apparently, when you do things by yourself and you don't have things to bounce it off of, it takes quite a bit longer to come up with things. Yes, internet. Okay, no. Oh, yeah. You could also, play tic-tac-toe. I win! Yeah, it's really easy. So you play against, that dude. And then also, when Laika is here and she's following you, you could play right there. You could play hide and seek with her. I'm just too pro at it, so, you know. That, and I don't know where Laika is, so I can't really show you. This is Laika's little alcove. She's got some of her toys there. And you got even more toys and... This is the rest of her toys. This one's her favorite. Guess I don't really understand what exactly is going on with that. I think it's like a stuff. I don't understand. Like, from the way I'm able to see with, like, the graphics of, like, the headset, it looks like a glove, stuffed glove, like, paw thing with a back of, a Higgs unit on it. Or the front of a Higgs unit, I guess. I don't know. Everything has those little eyes, though, so... Who knows? I can only assume Laika went this yonder way. Oh, gosh, this was not tipped over before. These were not...
Look what it's done to this fence! Anything could run straight through it! Wait! That doesn't include you. What? You're going through there after your pet? What about the fence?
I can't fix the fence. It wouldn't let me pick it up, so... Eh. Oh, yeah, and those little... that blue bubble, it basically allows you to pick up any strength. Because I guess it's like a wireless charger.
I would be surprised if it hasn't just run off to find its tribe. It's a wild animal. After all, it has no love.
Shut up, Higgs. You are annoying me.
Her name is Laika.
Just because you got through that jungle unscathed doesn't mean you can go into the graveyard. We locked that fence for a reason.
Whee!
I must say, this is crap. Huge. There's no way she could have found her way across there.
Oh, this is awesome. Oh, gosh. Hey, how's it going? Don't mind me. Just climbing through. Nothing else.
Right. You know the drill. Don't look
down. I want to go that way.
Careful with the up bar.
You want to go this way. Just stolen.
Let me know and I'll see what I can do.
Okay, this way no longer seems fun. Mainly because there's nothing for me to grab. I feel like I may have screwed myself over. Okay, is there anything I could grab? Anything other than that I could grab? Well, I guess I'm just gonna have to kill myself. Goodbye!
That can't be!
Oh no, he died. What else am I gonna do with my horrible, sad life? I guess I'll just do what I always wanted
just
to.
Just because you got through that jungle unscathed doesn't mean you can go into the graveyard. We locked that fence for a reason.
We locked that fence.
This is huge.
Did we lock that fence?
There's no way across there.
Hello again. Looks like a pretzel.
You know the drill. Don't look down. Be careful of the up.
Don't look down? What?
If you feel like you're slipping, just let me know and I'll see what I can do. Ah, good. You're still holding on. Have I ever mentioned how much I loathe those pests?
Ah. Oh, hello, Snakey. Let me just go.
What a relief! Back on solid ground. Actually, judging by that sinkhole, I wouldn't be so sure of that. Good job.
Oh, cockroach. That's what that is. I can't even see it. Whatever. Yeah, I sort of kind of can't wait to watch this back. Get to see, like, sort of kind of a different view of what I'm doing, maybe, like, some different perspectives and aspects of it, because my headset seems to, like, shift a lot, or I just can't necessarily focus on what I want to focus on. In a sense, I don't know how to describe it. It is what it is. But it's cool. It's awesome. I like it. It's
good
amazing.
Job.
See, he praises me for scanning things. Oh, hello.
Scan successful.
Oh no, my battery's going to die. No. Suppose I actually need to plug that in. But I do not want to. We'll see how long it'll last, and based on that, I'll
data
probably
conversion.
Call it quits after that. It probably hasn't been interesting to anyone who's watching this still, or in the future or present. Probably is just watching it for the game at this point, so yeah. I mean, honestly, I say just freaking buy it for yourself.
Well,
I know if you don't have a headset, it costs a shit ton, but it's amazing. It's so beautiful. That's so beautiful.
Processing.
Processing. Oh yeah, that was a thing. I think that's how you start the game. Like, you actually start the game, like, staring at the T-Rex egg. And it's like, him saying you shouldn't do that, it's a T-Rex nest.
Keep an eye out for long
all
eggs.
That jazz. Ends up you get a Laika. You watch her hatch, and it's so cute and adorable. I normally hate babies of pretty much humankind's, but apparently watching the birth of an unreal Tyrannosaurus makes me feel things of love and joy.
Remember to view them in the Infratarium.
I don't want to view shit. I saw. Oh no, it's just a.
Processing.
I thought that was like.
Mind
the,
your head.
I thought that the dust falling down was like a.
We're still coming,
creature.
Girl!
I wonder what killed the long neck. Ah, possibly this piece of ship debris. Poor creature. Really quite fragile in the end.
Don't worry, girl. You're fine. I'm here.
Well done, Robin. You've impressed me again with your adventuring. But now we've got your pet, I think it's time we head straight
there
back
go.
Home.
No!
Look, your pet knows that roar. It might be the same Tyrannosaur that killed its family. Stay inside, Robin. Careful, Robin. Don't go out there. It's a stampede. Okay, it's a very slow stampede, but still extremely dangerous, given how incredibly big their feet are.
I saw a thing in there. Can I get the thing? I want the thing. Give me the thing.
Processing.
Oh my gosh, they put in so much, like, fine detail. I mean, yeah, I know the things are clipping and there's obviously it's a game, but I mean, for like VR,
Robert, what are you doing?
I think that they would have focused on a little bit more. I feel like the stampede is going to go on forever or until this like skull thing comes apart, because yeah, see, I was right. There's a Higgs unit in there. Will you do it, Mr. Giant Long Neck? Will you make the skull of your breath? Yep, yep, he will. Yep.
Wait, Robin.
Hey, Higgs unit.
The tyrannosaur that caused the stampede might still be out there.
I don't care.
Good job. Phew, the whole herd has passed now. It's probably safe to go now.
That's the Higgs unit. Can I not scan the Higgs unit? I see a Higgs unit.
Where's that light coming from?
Oh, yes, a glowing skull. I suppose you think it's a good idea to have a closer look. Hang on. Well, look at that. An emergency Higgs unit.
Oh, my gosh. Also, I don't know how the sound's coming through, because I'm pretty sure it's the mic.
This has the information I want.
Your pet? She's just an animal. I doubt it.
The VR headset mic. Because, like, when you're using it, you can't really use another mic except for the camera? I think? I don't know how that
emergency
works.
Emergency Higgs 96450 reporting. Hamilton. Status requested.
Did I get a trophy? Ooh, 45%
the
battery.
Biggest emergency in over 50
another trophy.
Years, and I've lost
what did I do?
But
all I have to say is 45% battery. Specialist. You know, that's probably part of the reason I need to go home, is because I think that this thing can die
speaking.
Out on you.
As many of you already
not
know,
sure.
A small group of crew have commandeered Escalar 3. This is mutiny.
But
we operate
South
this ship as a
cool.
Democracy, and starting the colonization
South
process
cool.
Is irreversible.
Ooh, you know what?
This
that's what I'll do at some point. I'll do a
command.
Stream of, like, the PlayStation VR demo disc. That might be interesting, or maybe not stream, but, like... The only reason I do streams is because, as I said, I'm too lazy to edit on PlayStation. It makes it so easy. Just instant upload
to
YouTube.
Shuttle Escalar 3, we've received reports of unauthorized
access to
your flight
systems. Somebody comes
in
on me, I guess, or something, or, like, something happens in the middle.
You forced us to this.
They're kind of like,
we've overridden the controls. We're going to launch.
Unless I edit it.
As I told the crew, we are a democracy. You have no right to start the colonization process.
So.
We don't know when or if any other humans will ever
who knows?
Follow us. We have a whole planet. Right here to make our own. That's mm-hmm. our birthright. Uncouple us so we can launch.
Oh yeah, the planet we're on is called Tyson 3.
We don't know
3.
What's down there. You are being a damn
fool. As shown by...
I'm starting ignition anyway.
There.
Do not launch. I will
like
not uncouple.
5.
See exactly what I'm staring
4,
at.
3.
So long as I stare at the dot.
As your commander, I beg
only
you to stand
dot.
Down. I won't release your ship. You launch it.
Oh no.
Command, this is emergency Higgs 96450.
What the freak happened there?
I've been ejected into space. I should...
Corrupted holographic data.
Oh.
Well,
oh, this way.
The crash was no accident. They destroyed the Esmeralda all by themselves. They never
what?
Could get along. Not like us, eh, Robin? We are a close-knit family. Now, let's get that pet of yours and go home.
Umbosnet family.
Where is Laika?
That infernal creature!
Laika?
We should just leave it out here to die! Oh my. I'm sorry. That wasn't very familial of me, was it? It's just that she's so much trouble. And it wasn't all that long ago that we had barely enough
yeah,
food just
know
for
what
you.
I'm with this.
But she's your friend. And that's important to you, isn't it? So we're going to find her, okay? And then we go home.
No. Slowly but surely.
I did. I'm so smart. I figured out the puzzle. I'm a genius. I guess I can only grab whatever's orange. Sort of kind of still restricts that. I mean, of course there's restriction. It's a VR game.
Another communicator. Your scan won't work through all that muck, though.
Another what? What did he see? Hey, it's me! Oh, my... Oh, okay. It's me. Oh, that sort of kind of makes me go cross-eyed. I don't know what it actually looks like on the TV screen. I have to, like, close my right eye to actually see what his face looks like. Yeah, I don't know what I'm ooing about. Whee! Okay, so what was it that I don't... Oh, this. Maybe? No, I don't know.
You'll have to rinse it off.
Yeah, it was probably that. That's probably what he was talking about. What was the point of me going up there again? I don't know. I don't think that there was one.
Please, come back!
Scanned and added.
I found a hermit crab. What are you? Oh, it's another toad. Scan everything.
Where are you going?
I don't know where she's going. I don't even know where she went.
Ooh. Scan successful.
I'm gonna assume that she went into the horrible area of Death Mountain. No, I don't. Ooh, that's the ship! Am I going into the ship? Oh, the music's getting awesome. What's over there, though? Okay, I'll go this way.
Scanned and added.
Yeah, I don't care about you.
Processing now.
Let's see. Hard.
I wonder what was in that corrupted data in the emergency Higgs. It was the last thing he recorded before he entered Tyson's atmosphere. That would likely explain why it's corrupted. Higgs units are tough, but they still take damage.
No, they don't. Lie to me. They're invertible machineries. Oh yeah, climbing. I could do this. Whee! Okay, so... Yeah, I'm just like... I love games like this, where it sort of kind of throws you in and you just sort of kind of have to piece everything together. It's a bit of fun. And it's so
pretty. Raptors, be quiet and stay very still.
You will see nothing. Well, I died. I don't know what the hell I was supposed to do there. Probably was actually something I was supposed to do. But, you know, who wants to do that stuff, you know? I mean, I was staying very quiet and being very still.
Stop! Raptors! Be quiet and stay very still. Good. They haven't seen us. Wait for this one to turn around. I want you to move when I give the word.
Give me the word, bruh.
Okay. Go! Look at this one. Stubborn beast. He's just standing there. We'll have to engage in some advanced stealth tactics. Throw something as a distraction. Okay. Go! Now!
Did that distraction really work? No, it didn't. Douche.
Oh,
it didn't work. Seeing if I could grab onto something, I'm gonna fall down.
See, now I'm just wasting time. I'm just screwing everything up. Haha. Skills.
Hello.
Scan successful. Stop. Raptors. Be quiet and stay very still.
Okay, good. Very still.
They haven't seen us. Wait for this one to turn around. I want you to move when I give the word.
Give me the word.
And surely. But no, but.
Yeah, I don't even know what I'm saying. I think I might have gone insane. Maybe it's lack of sleep. Like, I'm not really tired, but no, who knows?
Look at this one. Stubborn beast. He's just standing there. Oh, I see you're already quite adept at this. Okay. Go! Now!
Now I'll go, you douche. Aw, shit.
Maybe he doesn't see me.
Can I do this, like, Jurassic World style?
That was dangerous, I know. But we must be brave if we want to find your friend.
Oh my gosh, he's actually liking her now. This is beautiful. Laika!
Laika?
Do you think that's her?
Carl!
Laika!
Maybe please she come was back. Leading us here, to the Esmeralda.
No. Gish. Oh, it's beautiful.
Let's find a safe way to climb
down.
Where
are you going?
Your pet is most likely at the bottom.
How? How does she do this stuff?
You will be careful, won't you? Sorry. You know me, always worrying.
Always watching. Always watching.
Too bad you can't, like, scan while you're climbing, because there are, like, some bugs that, like, would be so awesome to be able to scan while you're climbing.
Ah, you can climb down these cables.
What if I don't want to ever think about that douche?
Ah, don't look down. Leave this to me. I'll deal with these pests. Have at you, flying vermin. Safe to drop now, Robin. Safe-ish.
Ho 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 ho. It's beautiful. Okay. I wanna scan you. Let me scan you. I don't know what you are, maybe you're not even scanning. Shit, what do I do now? I suppose it's this way. Or whichever way has an actual thing for me to get down on. Okay, it is not this way. Back, what? I don't know what's going on. I do not know what's going on. Am I supposed to be able to grab? Do I have to drop down onto something? Am I missing something? Can I grab that? No.
That can't be.
Yeah, I don't. It's not this way? It's not? Oh my gosh. Okay, what's... What is happening? Am I, like, completely stupid? I think I'm, like, just completely stupid. Wait a sec. Nope. Maybe it had to do with that, but how? Okay, so the point of that is to not be able to climb up, but that looks like I'd be able to climb there, but I don't know how to climb there. What the heck is going on? Am I supposed to disconnect this thing somehow? Lose my magic grabby hands. Can I swing? No. What the freak? What am I missing? Scream to the heavens! Yeah, I don't. I want. Oh. Is there something? No, there's nothing there. Okay, so I could climb over to here. Can I drop down right here? Yes, I can. Cannot on any other side. Wait, now I freaking... Okay,
data whatever. Converted. Processing now.
Good. Oh my gosh, I got a text of sorts. What does they want?
This panel okay. Here looks loose. Maybe you could pry it away.
Pry it away how? I'm trying. I'm looking at everything. Swing, move, something. Nothing. Okay, well, I am stuck here, so I'm just going to leave it at this for now. I don't know if I'll be doing any more of this game. Just really wanted to show it, so thank you for whoever watched, whenever you watch. Bye!